Today, we're going to show you how to install the IQ water valve. The IQ water valve is a retrofit servo that fits most quarter turnball valves. It talks to the IQ panel on Z-Wave 700 series communication for excellent range and reliability, and pipes from 1/2 inch to 1 1/4 inch in diameter are supported. It has a lot of adjustability, both in the fork that turns the valve, as well as in the feet that clamp to the pipe, and it can be installed either indoors or out. So let's show you how it works in 6 easy steps. Step 1, turn the main water valve to the off position. Step 2, position the IQ water valve over the top of the main valve, being sure that the thumb screws are on the same side of the valve and that the fork is aligned with the handle. Step 3, press down firmly to engage the fork on the handle and tighten the thumb screws. Step 4, connect the circular power jack from the adapter and then plug it into the outlet. Step 5, pair it with the panel. Place panel in include mode, press the touch sense button 3 times quickly, select desired encryption type. If using S2 authenticated, enter the first 5 digits of the DSK or scan the QR code from the box. Customize name and touch add to complete the pairing process. Step 6, test operation. Press the touch sense button 1 time quickly to open the valve. The IQ water valve will auto-calibrate based on the amount of force needed to open-close the ball valve. Touch it again 1 time to close the valve. Open and close the valve from the panel to ensure proper communication, range, and function. One other thing to point out, if you're installing the IQ water valve outdoors, you'll want to disable the touch sense button to prevent rain or other things from activating the sensor. To do this, press and hold the touch sense button for 3 beeps, then quickly press 3 times in a row. If successful, the yellow LED will flash once, then the red LED with 1 beep. The LED will then slowly flash yellow, indicating the touch sense button has been locked. And that's it, you've successfully installed the IQ water valve.